In this video, we'll show you how to distinguish between real duplicate Outlook messages and those that only seem to be duplicates. Let's try to remove the duplicate emails in the inbox. Unfortunately, the program haven't found any duplicates yet. However, there are many messages in the folder that look exactly the same. As an example, let's compare these two very similar emails with our utility. Are they duplicates? ReliefJet Essentials for Outlook provides two main modes for comparing duplicate messages. If you enable this setting, the program will compare the values of the selected fields. By default, the program compares message ID internet message headers, if any. The value of message ID can be found in the internet headers of Outlook messages. This header is automatically set by the mail client or server when you send the email. Message ID is unique, so when it matches several messages, one can be very likely to consider them duplicates. First, we use the default comparison method. The utility reports it has not found duplicates among the selected messages. We'll use the diagnostics mode to find the differences. We can immediately see that the selected messages have different fields. In this case, this is because the second message has no message ID. Let's use the method of comparing selected fields. Even so, the messages are not recognized as duplicates. In fact, they are almost the same, but of different size and text. Hash is a special number that is unique to a certain value. If the hashes of values are different, the values themselves are also different. From the program's point of view, these messages are different. But a text change could happen due to the antivirus stamp, mail system malfunction, etc. If you consider that messages are identical, disable the comparison of different fields. Now one of the messages has been detected as a duplicate. Let's build the report on a folder again. Now the program has found all of the duplicates. The diagnostic mode of the duplicate Outlook items report will help you to find the differences between similar messages and to correctly set up the utilities for finding, tagging and removing them. You have explored only a little part of ReliefJet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.